Late one night, a bunch of us were hungry for a snack. We stopped at a nightery and sat way in the back. We all ordered stuff to drink, some coffee, milk, and cokes. Talked about some worldly things and told some dirty jokes. We weren't causing trouble, but suddenly a man jumped up from his counter seat and pointing with his hand, said to us with narrow eyes, his voice was like a hiss. Sadness, he said, is the mortar between our happiness. Then he turned and ran, but accidentally careened and knocked over with a crash a gumball machine. Gumball spilled all over the sidewalk, some rolled off the curb. Nobody seemed to care about that, nobody said a word. What the heck was eating him? We wondered in the lull. This is not a true tale, but who needs truth if it's dull?